People in South Sudan are fleeing.
The situation in Bor, really over the last 24 hours, has developed.
Deadly clashes in the region prompted the U.S. to send in troops, using aircraft like these to evacuate United Nations workers. The aircraft took on heavy gunfire, causing troops to abort the rescue mission. 4 U.S. troops were injured. The State Department is now working on another plan to rescue Americans still trapped in the country.
So we've got a considerable number of people that we are mandated to protect, and we're doing that to the best of our ability at the moment.
President Obama was briefed on the situation aboard Air Force One. In a statement, the White House said, President Obama underscored that South Sudan's leaders have a responsibility to support our efforts to secure American personnel and citizens.
The Constitution and
South Sudan's president blames the violence on soldiers loyal to the former vice president, whom he dismissed earlier this year. I'm Chris Mazingo reporting.